How do they keep capturing me? That stupid box.
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you you're not a hero. You are a tool. And you know your purpose.
Stop. Okay, one more time by looks of it. It's my first time I've actually missed the first shot from both of those guys. I expect some badass boss battle after this. We've done this literally three times now. Messed that guy up. Shotgun. Usually something runs by me here. Son of a bitch. Then we got the red dot. Always recycle, Ubisoft. Ooh, that blind fire into the smoke though. Messed that guy up. Kill, kill, kill. Oh. Ow! Motherfucker. Oh, they're new. There wasn't a sniper before, was there? Almost missed that jump.
Good. Call the herd. Watch your time.
You're no hero!
No hero.
Call the herd.
Well done.
Just snap it, man. Just snap it. Usually a couple guys come out of there. Now the blind, the faceless. Ah! No! You son of a bitch.
Only you can make the darkness bright. Only you.
God damn you, Tom Hardy.
Hey, only you could have gotten this close. Only you could have earned his trust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Dang, man.
Eli! No! No!
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. Find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
fuck? What just happened? What just happened? Why? Oh, it doesn't even make sense. So angry right now. Ugh. Gonna go murder this guy.
About time you came out. I thought I'd have to come get you. I was worried you turned soft on me. But you're a soldier.
Killing right now. Am I killing whitetails or am I killing illusions?
Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. Tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
Damn you, wolves, man.
You are meat. Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
I'll show you, bitch.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero, you'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
Shut up! You bastard.
You can't stop fate.
Go. One more remote bomb. Do work. Then we'll murder this fool. I'm gonna strip shoot rockets at this guy. Rocket all up in your face. Oh my god. Where is he? I don't think that's him up there, do you? We'll see. God, the magazine is so small, this gun. Constantly reloading. Medkit, 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 medkit! He has the high ground. Oh shit. Yeah! Oh shit, that. Stop! Suck it. Joseph Seed, or Jacob Seed, whatever your name is, I'll kill you.
Remember your purpose.
There's no win for you here. It all ends bloody for everyone. You die now, or you die later. It's up to you. But either way.
Loot your bitch ass. What if I could have sniped them?
My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II. War on Terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are. Right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it.
Bunker key. Time to blow it up. Only you.
Ooh. Deputy, I don't know if thank you is the right thing to say, but... Well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but... Now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Guess this would be the closest one. Wingsuit. Wingsuit down there, I guess. Nope, too low now. Okay, we'll walk down there, I guess.
The sitter's down there.
Hey, don't call me names. Don't mess with me, man. I'll fuck you up. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna summon one that has guns. I don't think I need it. Famous last words. We'll see. I wonder how much game is after this scene. Do we have like a couple hours going after the father, or do the game just kind of ends? I guess we'll find out very soon. I hope there's a couple more hours anyways.
That armory is a fucking fortress swarming with Peggy's.
Holy
Jacob's
shit.
Key will get you inside, but that's the easy part. They're gonna be ready for you. Eli had some blueprints of the place. I'll look them over and see if I can figure out where they're keeping Pratt. In the meantime, be careful, Depp.
You are not lying. This place is littered with guys. Oh shit. Ugh. Stormtrooper aim for the win. Ow. Took a pot shot at me. You son. Oh, it's fucking snipers. Yeah. You know my name, bitch. Dang right, I killed him. Wow, dude. I got wall hacks. What's up?
My chosen. If you are hearing these words, then we hold.
Figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
I wonder how far I can sneak. Sneak, 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 sneak. Not far. Holy shit.
This is her killing Jacob, you monster!
What you want, man? I don't want to watch. Let's just kill them all. No, you're not. You're dead. God, where are we going?
You think you can get away with it? Killing Jacob?
Uh-huh. There goes your hat. Check your corners. Oh my god. Who? Oh. He's hopped up on goofballs, that guy is. Grab a shotgun just in case. Hey now, you're an all-star. Pratt, you live?